dolls! Okay, so sorry if the lighting and angle are weird. I am filming this kind of the same way that I filmed my what I got for my birthday haul. But I also did want to mention I am going to be doing a Black Friday / Cyber Monday haul. I've just been waiting and waiting for the last of the things that I have ordered to come in. So that will be coming. Stay tuned for that. But today, I am going to be doing a very special little mystery Prezi mail unboxing from Alex. She sends me a Christmas present / birthday present every year. I think she's done it for like 3 or 4 years now, something like that, maybe 5 even. I don't know. She's so sweet. She has her own YouTube channel. I will link it on the screen and in the description box so you guys can go check her out. She's so kind, and I always tell her, you know, you don't have to get me anything. You don't have to do anything for me or anything like that, but she always spoils me and gets me something for my birthday. So this year we are opening this little mystery box here, and if you want to see her video of what she got for me and kind of the process of her getting it ready to ship to me, I will link that video right here. I always catch myself wanting to watch those videos before I open the packages, and then I'm like, no, don't watch it, don't watch it, you have to be surprised. So I stopped watching it before any of the items were shown, so I have no idea what is in here, but we are about to find out together. If I can open this. Usually they have some sort of like easy open tab, but this time apparently not. It's okay. We got it. We're good. Hopefully I didn't open it upside down or something. Oh, I did. I opened it upside down. That's okay. All right. So I'm just going to flip it over. Oh my goodness. Okay. So she lives in Florida, and I think she goes to Disney World a few times here and there, and so I'm assuming that this bag is from Disney World, and I'm freaking out because I see a bag in here. I see a bag. I see a bag in a bag, and I have a purse addiction. You guys know this. Oh my gosh, and it's Marie! You guys know Marie from the Aristocats. Okay, there's the note. Okay, before I show you guys and before I even look any further, I'm gonna read the note. Manda, I know this card sucks, but I wanted to get this Prezi to you close to your birthday. Just because you love Marie, I decided that is what I would get you this year. You must come to Disney World one day. Anyways, I love you and your channel always, and I love that I have made this a tradition. I hope you, your mom, and Alan have a wonderful Christmas. Love you to infinity and beyond. XOXO Alex Jane. Thank you so much. Your card is not lame. It's so cute. I love the little stickers that you put on it. It makes me want to go to Florida. All the palm trees and stuff like that. I do. I need to come to Disney World one day, and when I do, we will go together and hang out, and it will be a blast. But until then, this is the closest to you I can get. We have this adorable tote bag. What does it say on it? It says Dreaming of Paris Epcot World Showcase is what it says on the bottom. So it is Marie with the little Eiffel Tower right there. And of course, there is stuff in here. She spoils me too much. Oh my gosh, there's another bag. Another bag and a bag and a bag and a bag. This is a Victoria's Secret little purse. And you can see it has like the sequins that are reversible or whatever. So it's silver on one and super colorful on the next. Okay, is there another bag in this bag? Oh no, it's just tissue. Okay, let's see. Da, 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 da. Okay. Is there something in here? Oh, there is. Okay. Oh. I love it. This is also from Disney. And it has a little, she kept the theme with the whole Paris Marie feel. And it says Paris, France. And then it has, it says Paris, France right here. And then has the Eiffel Tower and then a macaron. I love that the macaron is pink. And she sent me this because it has a macaron on it. Because you guys know, I work at a bakery and we make macarons. So this is so perfect and cute. I'm totally gonna put this on my purse. It matches perfectly. I love it. And if you guys hear squawking, Like, can you hear that? That is my mom's cockatoo that she got a couple months ago. She is upstairs, and you guys know my bedroom is actually downstairs. But whenever my mom and I walk out of the room, she always just starts screaming because she wants us to be there and she misses the company and everything. So she's screaming right now. So if you hear that in the background, I apologize. Okay, there's more stuff in here. Oh my goodness. Okay, I think that's everything. What's in here? This is the last item, I think. What? To Walt Disney World? What is this? What is this? What is this? Is this like a luggage tag thing? Is this a luggage tag? And then you're supposed to write your phone number and everything on the back? Oh my gosh. That is cute, because it's Walt Disney World Mini 28. That's cute. And then it has like a little Mickey head cut out right there. That is clever. I love that. And then we have a Marie with love from Paris. We have this little compact mirror. And this is what the front looks like. So precious. I love the little theme that you did with this. I love how creative you are with all like the little Paris things. So cute. And it's so amazing to me seeing things that are in different Disney parks. Oh my gosh, that bird is freaking out. I'm gonna play with her when I end this video, but so cute. Thank you so much, Alex, for everything. It's all super adorable, and you are always so sweet. Every single year, you spoil me for my birthday and Christmas. You don't have to, but it just, it makes me so happy and warms my heart. You are just the sweetest, and one of these days, girl, one of these days, I will make my way down to Florida, and we will go to Disney World and have a blast. But until then, hi from my computer screen. I love you. I don't really know what else to say, but thank you so much. This is so cute. I love these things. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Definitely go check out Alex's channel. She posts all the time, like way more frequent than I do. And I'm jealous of her upload schedule because I cannot maintain uploading videos all the time like she does. So much respect to her. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys go. I hope you all enjoyed this video and I will talk to you all next time. I just realized I was wearing my Marie shirt in this video. It's like everything is matching and goes so good together. That was perfect. Totally unplanned. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and go because I've been talking too much and I gotta go play with my mom's bird because she's screaming bloody murder right now. And I will talk to you all later. So until then, so long, stay strong, stay true, and be you. Okay, bye! Now she stops that I'm done recording. Gee, thanks, bird.